All right. There's no reason to hold myself back. You've already seen it. I will beat this stupid ass map. I will.
Power's out. Let's get turned back on.
What the?
Not even close, freak bag. I told you I wasn't on the menu. Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits. Much appreciated.
I keep on forgetting how much that costs.
Out of your depth, slackjaw.
The debris causing cost 2,000. That's just a lot. I forgot I have a new kick.
Don't fuck with a Marine!
Double points! Hoorah!
Hoorah, freak sack! Good target practice! Can't touch this!
I like this already. I already like this. I can trust the K. I can trust the K. My brain just died. I can trust the K. F5. I can trust.
Never gets old.
I can trust the AN-94. I can trust these guns.
It just popped clean off.
Shotgun for just great DPS all around too. And now I've lost it because, like, I'm getting sprinted by. I hate this fucking map so much. Oh my god. Man. Man, what a fucking amazing map. Fucking just transit switchers all over high spot.
It's raining brains around here. Chew on that, maggot sex.
My god. I get such a great setup going just to get ultimately punished in the end. Those transit sprinters are just everywhere. That's so annoying. Thank God I'm able to keep the Olivia though.
Hell yeah, that was sweet.
But regardless, my God, dude. That's so annoying.
Ooh, fucking raw, motherfuckers!
No. Okay, thank God. Jesus. I mean, I still keep the Olympia, and I saw the A94. It's gonna have to work. I'm pretty sure Milk is glitched, but I'm still gonna buy it because why the hell not? I mean, I'm not buying Tombstone.
Not even close.
Even if the special perk, I'm not buying Tombstone. I'd just rather not.
Double points.
Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits. Oh yeah, bring it, motherfuckers!
I don't think I should be hitting the box right now anyways because I'm just getting sprinkled. Usain Bolt one of these. And they literally run at you at the fucking
box. Don't fuck with a Marine! Fuck you up, freak bag! Ooh, great shot! Need a clean up on aisle 4! Love that sound! Didn't you hear? I'm a crack shot! Yeah, I had my eyes closed that time. Not being able to blow shit up.
What?
Good target practice.
Oh my goodness. What the fuck?
I don't think it was using that anyway.
What am I shooting at? I buy the debris, Jesus. This is game absolutely against me when it comes to just pushing debris.
I had my eyes closed that time.
This is just me not being ammo concerned. I fell off.
Chew on that maggot sack. Gonna need to get some ammo. Not even close. Freak bag. Bad guts. bus buckets. Hoorah! They're dropping like bad habits.
I think PhD would honestly be amazing, but I also need a max ammo.
Who's fucking raw, motherfuckers? I'm Dempsey, and you are dead. Don't fuck with a Marine!
Jesus. Thank God I had this because I'm just brute forcing for these guys. Like, look at this. The Olympia is so damn good. I truthfully just need PhD. I also feel like I'm having like very valid trust issues with this gun.
Double points!
Game points is important.
Don't you attack, get the idea.
Also doing this just increases my chances of death. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. That's not even the AN-94. I just went down here for what? I mean, yeah, what did I expect? Nope. Ding, 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 ding.
Don't fuck with a Marine!
See you now. I kind of wish I took the AN-94. I just... Oh my god. I just made a big... Fucking big mistake.
Freak sack. Good target practice.
I honestly feel like I did.
Raining lead on you, pus buckets.
Just look how efficient this weapon is, though. Kill you. It just gets the job done. Jesus Christ, why am I lagging so bad? Dropping the shit in my frames.
Eat someone else, freak bag! Die, maggot whores! You're KIA, maggot sack!
Wait. That's the wall buy. I mean, neat. I kinda wanna take it. At the same time, look at my competition here. Look what I'm running away from as I speak.
Told you I wasn't on the menu.
I definitely did not want to do that. I 100% never wanted to do that. They're coming from above, from below. They're literally coming everywhere. I'm really considering taking the AN-94 just because I just need a gun off the wall, so I can just buy ammo for it. Out of your depth, love that sound. Not where I can fall up and die. I'm not gonna die by falling up, I'm probably AN because like the risk of just coming back up here is just ridiculous. Oh, I did it, guys. I took the AN-94. This area scares me. They're just coming everywhere. I just need a dope one so I can just turn around and spray these zombies, like, now. And also, the spawns here are ridiculous. They just come from wherever the hell they please. I thought that was a juggernog. I couldn't even tell. It was just... Oh, that's a jug. I was about to say, thank God you're running like that, but then immediately transit sprinter after my ass. Like, oh my god, I don't like this area. No, no, I need to get out of here. The spawns here are just ridiculous.
Oh yeah!
Why? God, the Olympia is amazing. I retreat back down there because I thought I heard a power up. I don't even know.
Get out of my way.
I heard something, and it wasn't even that. It's just a one-way area where there's just not a lot of spawns. We're gonna just go straight and shoot back with some sort of ease. Comparing that hell where they're just all spawning down there. And I'm also like going down that stairway is a little risky because that's where they're all coming from. The amount of spawns there just capitalizing that singular location. I like that, and I also don't like that. This could be the play. They just all spawn down there. There's just way too many spawn points. You're a pack of a machine.
Don't eat someone else, freak bag.
When they sprint like that, that's when I cross the that's when they just cross the line.
Dude's just in. Dipsy is a fucking badass. Not even close, freak bag. It's raining lead on you, pus buckets. It just popped clean off. On that maggot sex.
I kind of just want to use the Olympia for dull points. Not for dull points. I wanted to use it just to actually get dull points, but this is also like my weapon that I can use to get out of like situations like that. This does so much damage. And these jugs are just easy farming tools or points. But they're also so fast! Honestly, me doing that was not a good idea. I just went down the way. And there was jug up there. My ass off. Off this ridiculous. fucking map.
Much appreciated.
I'm getting jumped left and right by everything in the game.
Go eat someone else, freak bag. Yes! Not even close, freak bag. Out of your depth, slackjaw.
Prove getting the other perks. I just need to complete this damn map. This is just stupid. Also, fuck you, Colin.
Don't fuck with a Marine! I told you I wasn't on the menu! Eat it, freak bag! Fuck you up, freak bag!
I honestly don't want to go back down there to grab other perks. Just need points. The one time I have, but I'm just scared to look behind me because, yeah.
Don't fuck with a Marine.
Oh my god, it's literally double points too.
Not even close, freak bag. Eat someone else, freak bag. KIA, maggot sack.
Oh, it's completely fucking worthless.
They're dropping like bad
ass. Oh my goodness.
Not even close, freak bag.
If I'm being honest, I probably need PG so I can drop down and grab the AN-94. Or not the unit, just grabbing ammo at the very least. Otherwise, yeah. What the?
Else, freak bag.
Why? Alright, and now I desperately need ammo. No, the shell shock. God damn my ears. And also, please, I need a rock. No, never mind, I'm good, no.
It's like shooting krauts in a barrel. Can't touch this.
Oh my god, I just need their points. But not when they act like this, I can barely even sacrifice my time to get points. I'm so close.
Don't fuck with a Marine. Fuck you up, freak bag.
I don't want to buy anything else besides the ammo. I'm so... I'm just 11,000 away from that Bible ending.
Close, freak bag. Its arm fell off.
This can literally be the run. I have 8 grenades, what the... Oh my goodness, I need ammo now. God. My ears!
Just just in. e.t.c is a fucking badass.
Fuck that.
What the why?
Told you I wasn't on the menu.
Reload, please. I'm trying to reload cancel, but the animation fucking frames where you actually put the shells in. You really put it in, but you can't reload cancel it. You have to wait. And I'm so close. So where I never have to do this ever again. As long as I keep bucking out like that, that'd be great. I don't have to buy ammo during this run. If I just get dull points, it can make it faster. I can get the hell out of here.
Hey, reload, reload, reload.
Don't fuck with a Marine.
Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I gotta go up there now. This is literally it. I use the Olympia and I get up there now. It's not gonna do anything for me there. Let me get distracted. Like, I need to find my way up there now. Man, I have to get distracted one way or another. They're chasing me down at Mach 5 speed. When you run like that, I don't have to worry about you. One second, I can easily outrun you, but I can definitely outrun you. As for these bastards, like, get me out of here, please. Fucking juggernaut is running like that as well.
Don't fuck with a Marine!
Okay, they're not spawning up here. Oh my god, thank Christ. I'm ending this game. This was ridiculous. Fucking, I'm out of here. I can just be at peace now. Holy shit.